Hello and welcome back to my new vlog, and you are watching my channel Aruna Vlogs. So in today's vlog we are going to learn demonstrative pronouns. So let's get started. So what is demonstrative pronouns? The words with this, that, these, those are known as demonstrative pronouns. When we learn demonstrative pronouns, the main things we have to learn are this, that, and these and those. So let's see some examples from which we can know demonstrative pronouns. So now we have three fill in the blanks of demonstrative pronouns. The first one is dash is my mother's ring. Second one is dash are nice shoes. And the third one is dash yours. So let's see the answers. The first one is, this is my mother's ring. The first one is this. It is a demonstrative pronoun. The second one is, these are nice shoes. So these is also a demonstrative pronoun. And the third one is this yours? The dash is this. So this is also a demonstrative pronoun. So in demonstrative pronouns, you have to only learn this, that, those, these, the four verbs, the four things you have to learn in demonstrative pronouns. It is a very easy thing. Let's see some another examples of it. So here we come with another two examples. So let's see the answer of these two. The first one is, dash are your friends. And the second one is, dash is my car over there. So let's see the answer. So the answers of these are, first, these are your friends. These is also a demonstrative pronoun. And the second one is, that is my car over there. And that is also come in demonstrative pronouns. So hope you all liked this vlog. It is a very small vlog. So please like my channel, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Stay home, stay safe.